Yo, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. This video is about a day in my life. So you get to go in my life and see what I do pretty much every single day. Nothing exciting, but you know, the more you know about me, the better. So yeah, I'm just munching on some Ritz toasted chips. 40% less fat. But yeah, that's it. That's all I got. I hope y'all enjoy. And don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Oh, and don't forget to subscribe below. Girls, we run this mother. Just woke up. I'm not a morning person at all, so this is super hard. I have my retainers in still. My eyes hurt. But I'm about to go make me some oatmeal, watch some TV, then hit the gym. It's probably like 9:20 at the moment. So yeah. I'm a little tired still, but that's okay. It's okay. But I'll catch y'all later. Girls, we run this mother. Girls, we run this mother. Girls, who run the world? Girls. Just got to the gym. It is 1 o'clock. I think I'm gonna do legs today again. I did legs on Tuesday, I think. Yeah, I think I did them on Tuesday, so I'm gonna do them again today just because my muscles are super big in my legs, so they're not sore for that long. Oh my god, this man is literally gonna hit the back of my car. Anywho, yeah. Once I leave the gym, I don't really know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go home, chill out with my niece for a little bit. And then, I don't know what else I'm gonna do. I'll probably get food. I don't know what I'm gonna get. But yeah, oh yeah, we lit. Pittsburgh Steelers, you know. I don't know if you can see it or not. You know, we won our first preseason game last night against Philadelphia, so I had to wear my shirt. But yeah. That's about it. That's about all the excitement I have. I'm gonna go ahead and go in, get this workout in, so I can get out and do something else in my day. But I'll catch y'all inside. I'm dying. Dying. Do you see the sweat? Currently about to leave. I'm dying over here. It is like 1:30. Just got done at the gym. About to drink my protein. You know, the more protein. Oh my god, the more protein, the better. So yeah, it is 2:20. I was in the gym for an hour and 10 minutes, or 20 minutes. My bad. Tastes just like strawberry milk. Childhood flashbacks. Well, now I gotta go get my niece a happy meal. I'm not gonna get anything because, you know, I'm on a diet and McDonald's is not that good. So, that's where I'm going next. Safety first.
He's in my car. My keys are literally sitting inside of my car. But thankfully, my mother left the back door open. Praise to the goodness, because if not, I would have been stuck outside for like over an hour waiting for my parents to get back home. And my keys are stuck in my car. This has never happened to me, ever. So now I can't even go anywhere. Look at him. Oh. Well, like 2 hours later, and finally got my keys back. My dad had a connection, and he got some man to come over here and get my keys out for like 40 bucks, so that was like super good. So yeah, now that stress is gone, everything is good in life. Never again will I ever lock my keys in my car. Currently on my way to work. I work at a gymnastics gym. I teach little kids how to flip around, you know, do the basics, gymnastics, duh. So yeah, I'll meet y'all there. So I have to come and check out my sister's new classroom. It's our first year teaching, so I'm coming to, you know, get the inside scoop. So I'll let y'all get the inside scoop too once I get in. I had dinner. I watched football with my parents. And now I'm about to get in the shower. It rained so bad. I thought it was going to be like a tornado. It was terrible. Work was slow. It was so hot. I almost died. It was so hot. It was like 88 degrees inside of the gym. And I had to run around with a bunch of little hooligans. But you know what, it's okay, because I enjoy it. So that is why I look like a hot mess in the moment. But yeah, I'm about to get in the shower after this long day. Well, that's all I have for you guys. I hope you all enjoyed, and you got to see how boring my days are all the time. But everything will get better once school starts back up again. Sophomore in college, you already know. But yeah, I hope you all enjoyed, and don't forget to subscribe below. Peace out.